Okay, so this is the chapter 4 of the lesson we are doing. And on today's lesson, we're going to see how we can create a splash screen for our softwares. When I talk of splash screens, maybe you have a project there and you want to give it a loading screen to your projects. How can you do that? So let's start to do it. Now, this is my form, right? This is my project, which is my form. Now, I need to add one more thing, which is called picture box. I need to add a picture box. Now, on this picture box, click here and then dock to parent container. Choose image and then select or import any image you wish to. So I'll just go to my pictures and I have this image here. So I'll just click on this and then click on open. So this is my image right here. Then I click on open. Okay, so this is my project, right? So I'll just go back here and set the size mode to stretch. Good. So when I stretch this, it also stretches, right? Good. So for this is my project. I would like to add one more thing, which is called progress bar. Good. I will add one progress bar here, and then I will add one timer. Good. So this timer is always there. So this progress bar is always there, and then this image is there. Now, click on this form. Now go to its form border style and change it to none, right? So this is how it's going to be. Now you don't have that border there. Good. So that is it. Now let's see. When I click on start, you will see that definitely it will be starting, right? But you will see that it will be in on it will not start in the middle of the screen. So let's stop that. Let's stop that and then go to its make sure your form is selected. Form one is selected, and then search for Windows start position, right? And then select center screen. So anytime you start, it will just start from the center screen. And then we have something called cursor. Search for the cursor and choose cursor weight, or let's say waiting cursor. Waiting cursor, good. So anytime you add your mouse, you see that it will be loading, that is waiting, right? So we have our progress bar here, and then we have our timer. Let's create a new Windows form. Go to project, add Windows form, and it will pop up this for you. This is form two, right? Because this one is form one already. So this is form two. Make sure Windows form is selected. Click on add. Right, good. So on this form, this is our main form, right? So let me add a label, drag the label and drop it. Let's say I'm gonna change the font size to, let's say, maybe 72. Good. And then on this label, I will say that home page, right? Good. So before we can come to this page, we need to pass through this. Before we can come to this page, right? So let's start coding. Come here. Now, click on the timer. Make sure the timer is enabled to true. And then double click on the timer. So we're going to code everything here. This is the coding for the timer. So we will say that progress bar one dot its increment should be one. Right, we are increasing the progress bar by one increment. Good. So we are going to use if statement. We will say that if progress bar one dot the value reaches to 100%, then our timer one, which is the timer which is loading, should stop. And then we will say that our form two, which is this form, should show, right? It should open. So we will say that form 2 dot show, and then let me bring this one here, equals 200. Good. So okay, so we need to end the if, right? Good. So that I get okay, right? So if the form 2 shows, then the form one which is the loading slice screen should hide. Simple as that. So if the timer one stop, the form 2 should show, form 1 should hide, this form 1 should hide. So you will say you are coding on the form 1. So instead of saying form 1, you will say me dot hide, right? You will say me dot hide. Oh, come on. You will say me dot hide. Yes. So that is it. This is the code for the timer, right? So as soon as I start this, you see that the progress bar will be loading, right? So as you can see, the progress bar is loading. As soon as it reaches 200%, it will just display the other page for me. Good. So that is it. This is the home page. That is how probably it is done. So I believe that should be the project for the day, right?